Siza Muhammad, the estranged wife of former Haryana Deputy Chief Minister Chander Mohan, has moved a fresh complaint against him. Siza, formerly known as Anuradha Bali, lodged a criminal complaint before Punjab DGP, accusing the 43-year-old former Kalka Congress MLA of rape, cheating, hurting religious sentiments, defamation and criminal intimidation.